So I think with my situation too, I think I'll only be playing with Sentinels again if I get acquired by them long term. I don't think they're looking for like a short term option. So if they can't acquire me, I think they'll probably go with someone else for a qualifier too. But I know some talks are happening. What's a ping?